Accursed wolves.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Another coal raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
Chieftain!
Let's go!
Was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death. Over there.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Yes.
Good girls.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Right side!
Enemies down.
The shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it. That west, brother!
Over there.
Oh!
could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Well done. Rude.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
The vault is locked, of course.
Then we should find the keys.
That's the spirit, brother.
We don't have the equipment for this. Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
I'm all for exploring the area, but to be clear, it's down there we'll find the Norns. What's that outpost?
At your service. Anything for Freya? Hope it's to your liking. Kratos? I'll disinfect my tools. No need to thank me.
I knew he'd left something behind.
Another marking. Like the one in the treasury.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Another crane.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves.
So this outpost is what's left of Fjortalund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries.
You all right? Find you! Incoming!
Alpha!
She cast riches and power aside to follow a higher calling with the Valkyrie.
You really put her on a pedestal.
That's what pedestals are for, aren't they? Raising up the virtuous.
If you say so. Kratos. I see something. Well done.
Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. What? No. She never mentioned.
Kratos, I think I see a key. It could be... to the vault in the treasury.
Now that looks like a key to a royal repository to me.
It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Changing arrows! Enemy behind you!
What you like?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Mimir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did. Instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
Whatever you need. Ooh, a souvenir from foreign lands? Well, if you change your mind...
free. The oarsmen. Ugh. A monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.